Okay, so this is my version of my first impression review, whatever, of the Balan Wonderworld demo. Jump on the bandwagon just because I'm actually interested in this game. This is the PlayStation 4 demo version. It looks like you get to choose two characters, four looks each. Just because I like green eyes or gold blonde. And then Smokey. Okay, so she seems sad. Nobody wants to talk to her. Seems to have some nice cinematics here. Kind of feels old-style Disney-ish. Like when Belle went into the forbidden wing of the castle. Fancy show. Okay, so we've basically been kidnapped and left to do whatever. X is jump, O is jump, triangle is jump, square is jump. R1 does nothing. Okay. R2 picks up the dude and throws the dude and jumps. L2 jumps, L1 does nothing, so that probably picks up the dude too. Nope, L1 does nothing. Okay, there's two of the little dudes. Three, three little dudes, four little dudes, probably Tim's, since we're on the Isle of Tim's. And there's a five in the quarter, so I'm assuming there's another one floating around somewhere. What we got over here? Blank counter. Bunch of zeros. No idea what it's counting. Oh, there's Tim number five. You're moving. Your legs are moving an awful lot for how fast you're going. Granted, it's not particularly slow, but you know, with how fast your legs are moving, you feel like you should be going faster. There we go. I got all five Tims over here with me now. Guess we'll go over this way. Guess we'll go to one. Loads forever. I mean, it doesn't, but it does. And the controller vibrates. I thought I had that shut off for the PlayStation. Which, yeah, cool if you're into that, but it always kind of bothered me when the controller vibrated. So I've shut that off since the... What is the one that started that, too? I don't know. These are the things that Tims kept having over their heads. Oh, now I can... Now because I'm here, I can't pick you guys up? Okay. Oh, hey! No! I fell down! That wasn't good. What is with the... That's weird. Does that go in time with the music? I think that went in time with the music. That's still really weird, the air ripples.
Hi.
Hi. And I need to spear. Okay. Okay, what about you guys? Oh, you need to spear too. Okay. Okay. I watched other reviews, I don't want to grab that yet. I want to see. Can I get up? Jump on top of there? Nope. Okay. Our first costume. Press X to perform a spin jump. Okay. X to spin jump. And all my other jumping buttons do the same thing. Okay. Let's see. The spider web. Spider web. Can I climb it? Oh, nope. Hey, let go. Okay, hit the button a bunch. Egg. The Easter egg thing. Okay, guess I have an egg now. I don't know what I do with that. Okay. The option button show me stuff. The stuffs I have over there. I have no idea what any of that is. 0 out of 8 trains. This miscellaneous stuff. Off. Thank you. Just cause vibrations bug me. Okay, yeah, camera stuff. Okay. No Balan statues. So apparently there's 7 in Act 1? And 228 total. Okay. Resume playing. Statue. Got it. Gotcha. Okay. Oh, hey, key's back. Get the key. Anything over here? Can't jump that far, I don't think. Okay. Guess we'll go get the Balan statue. Yeah. And keys back. We'll get more keys then. As long as they keep coming back. To reappear when you see fit, huh? Helpful. Can't jump up there. Okay. Totally goes with the piano. Oh, hey. Did you bring me that? That's nice of you. Weird. And jumpy rabbits. Okay. Okay. I gotta go back down in there and get the things. Okay. Jump, jump, jump. How do I get those? Jump that high though. Okay. You dance and you disappear when you get close. Okay then. And the whole landscape just keeps flipping moving. You just go from side to side. That's okay. You're trying to stop me from getting this one then, I guess. Hey, another key. Graphics don't seem too bad. Maybe not quite as good as they are in the cinematics. They kind of look like older graphics. Hey, another statue. Okay, apparently I skipped one somewhere. If they're gonna go in a particular order. Hey, an egg. Thanks. Get up here and get the new costume. Woo. I'm a kangaroo. Kangaroo rabbit? I'm a kangaroo. I didn't jump high enough. Okay. No double jumping. Am I jumping any higher than I was before? I don't think so. But I can jump farther, I think. Yeah. Yeah, can't get those. Did I finish getting stuff over there? I think so. Doesn't look like there's anything else up there. It's about... I don't think I went this way. That's it. Can I jump that far? It can. It's cool. Up, up, up. Any more ups? Nope. Okay. What about... Hey, mirror over there. Interesting. This is the side I came from. Yeah, that goes down. I don't want to do that. Let's see if I hit. Because next to my little things, I want it. Okay. Anything under these? Nope. Okay. Turn back into the kangaroo. So, hey, that's a statue in it. Okay, that's interesting. Statue! Okay. Four more statues? Yeah, four more statues. Where is I now? Oh, I know where he is. That's the thing you couldn't jump over. Interesting. I can jump that far yet. Under! Yeah, I don't know if I can jump far enough yet for that front side. Let's go this way. It's weird how everything just moves up. That can make you dizzy. You disappear. And there's a hat. Oh. Let's have a bit of fun. Okay. What fun is we having? Attacks up when the shadows line up. Mash X when a bunch of them appear? Okay. quite need that. All this flying around like this makes me think of that, that one game. That one game you always saw when people talked about, the Dreamcast. Dream Nights? Night Dreams? Yeah. Hey, an egg! Thanks! Did I get anything for that? Eh. Okay, let's go to this one. Hit the button. I missed ya! What is this thing? Keep blowing dims. Break it. And that's a... it's a fancy heart thing. Okay. So some of the map movements have the possibility to make me dizzy, but otherwise, sub-objectives unlock the base at the Tower of the Tims, over here, go and feed some drops to the Tims in the fields where them things I gathered, okay. I'm hatching new Tims with the eggs. Fancies! Ah, you guys want yellow ones, so... this is the Tower of the Tims anyway. Okay. Yellow ones over here. Munch, Tims, munch. But now I've got 8 Tims because I got the geese. Okay then. One's over here. Okay. Where's this Tower of the Tims thing? Well, this is new. Just climb in there and make it spin a bunch. I don't know what the point of this thing is. But it adds one whenever they go past that one side. Oh, jump off. Go fling off, I guess. Okay. I don't know what the point of doing this is, but... I'll go with it. I have no idea what the point of this is. that? This. I have no idea. Okay then. This is weird. Go Timmy's go. Almost at 70. One more. One more. Looks like some sort of marble run from like Mousetrap or something. Unlock a second Tim trampoline? What is this thing? The Timmy toy? Okay, go spin, Timmy. Spin, Tim, spin! Like one of them coin things. Weird. Nope, I can't fall down there. Come out, Timmy. So it's a thing for the Tims to play on? You disappeared. Okay. Weird. Words in one, so we go in two. The eggs get you more Tims. And you feed the Tims, and I have no idea what feeding the Tims does. Act 2. What is this? Okay. I've only got the two costumes, so yeah, okay. 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 Yeah, I don't know. Okay, so apparently you can collect more costumes and then change them. At the beginning, you get to choose 3 to carry with you at the beginning of the level. Okie dokie. Guess we'll go this way. Okay, what is this thing? Okay. It's one of them fancy Mario blocks. What is that thing? Weird. Okay. Well, that's cool. Ground moving underneath, not so cool. Weird. next to stretch the wearer's body to... Okay. So instead of jumping now to get the tall ones, we're just gonna do this. Okie dokie. That doesn't look safe. But is anything up here? Anything up here on that side? Okay, that fell. Okay. Yeah, I don't normally play the platformers. I play turn-based battles. The ground moving underneath me like this.
Hi.
Okay. Weird. Now what did I get? Boom breath. Press X to short to hold both, and then X to hold and release. Fancy! Interesting. Okay. Switch. Okay. It goes about as tall as you jump, so yeah. Miss anything? I don't like the moving ground really. Thanks. Big red one over here. Okay. There's a lot of costumes in this one. What am I doing? Use L to set your sights on a target and then X to... Press X to really put your foot through the ball. Okay. This is interesting. Cool. Oh, I wonder if I can get in a... If you do that, if you get in a corner? Hmm. This looks like you just fall down. Okay. Come on. There we go. Yeah, that's too tall. That's all. Now what did I do? What's over there? How do I get over there? Let's see. Don't I? Wasn't I over there already? I'm confused. Yeah, this is a dragon. Okay. What's this? Oh, is that a costume changing thing? Okay. What is you? Party, party? Okay, something that allows me to jump. Okay. Okay. Oh, hey, an egg. Thanks, guys. What's that thing? Oh, hey, there's another one of them up there. Interesting. Let's see. I don't like the moving grounds. Okay. Up here. Another egg. Can't quite jump that high, so wait for dude to come back. Is to come back and go to the other side. Okay. Okay. This makes me so dizzy. Yeah, game doesn't seem so bad. Shoot! Fire! Fire! What are you doing in there? I don't think that's something you want to be in. Yeah, ouch. Oh, hey! They lost the dragon. Okay then. Let's go get the dragon back. He's on this level. Key's back too. The key. Yeah, I'm not overly fond of the flower. So let's change. Did I scare you, Dia? What did it? What? No, that's not what. What? Okay, guess I'm Dragon Jumping Jack. Got it. Come on. here. Fire! 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 Kill the whatever you are. Stop hurting my timmies. Have whatever your thing is. There's no key. Boom. Okay. Two red ones. Costume? Oh, it's the whatever the little pig keeps pounding. Okay. Interesting. Yeah, the moving ground underneath me is not my thing, though. Yeah, don't come. You squished me. Help, squish. Okay. Okay, so. So it's an interesting game. Might get it when it comes out. Because even though I'm not great at platformers, it does seem interesting, even though you've really got no idea what's going on. But, that moving ground keeps making me dizzy, so I have to be done with that now.